How's it going? Sol here. This is part 10 of my Rome Total Realism 8 Let's Play as the Iberian Tribes. Excuse me. Now, we finished off in the last episode. We routed two armies of the Romans who had declared war on us by besieging Tolosa. And we're now... What did I finish? Oh yeah, I sorted out these armies, didn't I?
General.
Yeah, and we're going to attack this settlement here, this province of Nemausus. And we'll take care of this little rebel army over here as well. First of all, we're just going to put the fog of war back on again. There we go. And because I don't labour it off, like find my way around, use my spies etc. or diplomats. Now then, the reason why I had it on, for anybody who's not seen the previous episode, there was a second Roman army sort of seemed to appear out of nowhere here when I made the next end turn, and I'd put it on to show one of the RTR project team what had happened, so you get an opinion on it. But apparently they were able to hide an ambush, and that's why I didn't see them, even with the fog of war taken off, so that I tried to make everything visible. So that explains that. Right, let's get on. We were ready, I think we're ready to make the next turn, weren't we? I'll just check my settlements. I think they're all okay. I think I was building everywhere. That seems to be alright. We'll leave that at that. Okay, and we'll make... Oh, hold on a minute. Was I prepping an army down here as well? Yeah. I was. I don't think we need any more generals. What agents have I got? Assassins. Okay. Who's the best of these?
You are. Assassin ready.
Okay, so we'll bung you on that boat. And we'll send you over there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Going ashore.
Yes, Captain.
Assassin ready.
We'll get you to go in there. Sabotage if we can. Successful. Okay. Good.
Who shall die this day?
And then we'll send you down to this one as well.
Position.
And then you can do a bit of damage in that, I know. Well, maybe not. I don't know. We're not at war with them, so maybe leave them alone. Leave them strong enough to fight against the Carthaginians. Make more sense. Alright, we need one of them up.
Assassin ready.
Up here as well. I think we'll get them up here.
Moving into position.
Okay.
Can't be done. Moving into position.
And then we'll keep one here for sorting out like rebels and the likes of, maybe. Okay, that's pretty cool. Actually, I think we could do with a spy as well. Can we get one? Yeah, we'll have a spy. And that'll do it. Right, we've got some units being recruited here, there and there. Get another one there. Get another spy ready, I think. train it. Actually, I think we'll put a little boat in there as well, just in case we need it for anything to get us up this coastline, maybe.
Yes.
All right, and let's make the next turn. I don't want to use the maps. We'll do all right ourselves. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, they've decided to besiege that rebel town. That Gallic army. Looks like we're going to have to chase them off again.
Lord?
So we'll do that Lord? After we take care of this lot here.
Destroy! Fear us!
What
destroy!
Have they got? Noble calf. Gallic swordsman, the war band. Not too much. Step archers. Missile attack 30. Crikey, how did they get that? Sort them out. And then we'll look to take Nemausus, I think. Need to chase that Gallic army away, of course.
Many will go to the afterlife by nightfall. Be sure that you are not one of them. By night, hell will be filled with our foes, if I have anything to do with it.
Await my orders!
That's ready. Let's get these slingers into position.
Units! Units! Loose formation!
Right formation!
Units! March!
Yeah, and we'll give them a little bit of backup with these two units of calf. And give them that unit of Ambakara as well. Okay. Again, I think we're too clever. Right, let's see where they are. They're coming up to the top of that hill, it looks like. We'll send them over there, and these fellas over here. And this cavalry unit, now we're going to bring you round the back here, I think. These three generals, these three war chiefs. Send you up round the back. We'll get these Amakaro ready just in case. Thank you. guys are all firing. Actually, I think we'll tackle, get them to take them archers out. That's what we need. Boys down here. Take them off guard so they can charge. Slipped up there, I'm afraid.
The warlord of the enemy army is running like a startled goat. Hunt him. The enemy warlord is dead, slain by your brave warriors.
Takes care of it.
This is no longer a battle, this is a hunt. No, a coward chase.
Okay, what that lot up.
We need fight no more! The enemy are in full flight!
Okay, we lost 71. Alright, it's fine. Can live with that. But we must get Barnacks built quickly. Well, as quickly as I can, as quickly as the game will allow me. We've got enough with the armies they are at the moment, but to hold our own, but if more Romans come, I could be in trouble. Yeah, And if the Carthaginians decide to invade, we could have problems here as well. Excuse me. Okay. So, okay, this little army here will take care of much of the business that needs to be done.
Chief. General.
Let's choose Merson.
Chief. General. Leaving
Kyan. I'm in there.
General. Lord.
Orders. Leaving the army.
Move, Chief.
Yes, General.
You and Nina's backup.
Chief. Lord. Yes, Chief. Leaving the army.
Chief. We'll bring
General. Forward.
You and Nina.
General. March.
And we'll
General.
Get you another.
Move.
Right, that's you up to good strength there. And they can garrison that settlement for now. Okay.
Orders.
Right, I'm not too happy about this. So, Beta. We just need to take you out first. Cool, loads of cavalry now. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh god, this is going to be fun. Especially if they're skirmishing chasing them all over the place.
Today our way will be paved with the skulls of our enemies. Show no mercy as you walk this path.
Okay, said your peace, mate. What do you do?
Warriors!
Okay.
Units, move up! Units!
Units! Tight units!
Formation!
Formation. Tight formation!
Units! Move out!
Mm-hmm.
Shield cavalry! More! Shield cavalry!
Forward! General! General!
Forward!
General! Forward! General! Forward!
Okay, I think that should do it. Let's spread this wide.
March.
There we go. We got all the Scutari ready to
fire at will.
Chuck their stuff. And we'll bring you a little bit in like that. That looks pretty okay to me.
General units!
General!
Units, stand and fight!
Units, guard position!
Units!
Okay, well that's a different sort of setup, isn't it? He's out first.
General! Units! 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 Or double time!
going to get back on their chains. Right, now let's get these Skitari up and into... Oh, here they're coming at us. Good, good, this is good. If they come and attack us. Down against this lot. Let's get down there and have a look. Move you up there a bit. And I think we better make a move on them. Two guys here. Another general. Off guard to be able to run down, wouldn't it? Just take out what we can and that'll do it.
Units, move at the double. The enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all.
Immunity balloons. About 1%. Okay, right, we can go and take Nemausus now. That should be fine.
This is a great victory! The cries of dying enemies are sweet music to our warriors!
Okay. Oh well, we'll take out 3,500 of them there, man. But the main thing is it's freed up. Main thing is it's freed up Nemausus, and we can go and attack that now. But I'll need to send for some more recruits from Iberia. We're going to need them.
We shall rule.
Yeah. Cavalry unit.
General, destroy besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
Okay, that's fine. All right, interesting. It's got shield bearer retinue. Find out, but right, we need some more units. We just can't recruit them quick enough, can we? Slingers here. I like using slingers.
Killer waiting for orders.
Basically because they're better against armor and the fact that they've got so much more ammunition than archers.
Who shall die this day?
Well, see if we can get you in here.
He won't hear a thing.
Sabotage.
Unable to move.
Okay.
Can't be done. Unable.
I don't know why
move.
That is. You managed to get down there in one move. Why couldn't you get back in one move? No, well, never mind. No worry.
Assassin ready.
Uh-huh. Here's a target for you to get
he
some
thing.
Maybe not. How about this one?
Death approaches.
Let's try. Not failed or died, one or two. Missed target. That's weren't a lot of good, chum. Okay, I sent one up here somewhere as well, didn't I?
Assassin ready.
Okay, we'll put you in there. So try and remember that you're there, of course.
Yes. Lord?
Actually. Spy. Assassin.
Waiting for orders. He's dead.
God damn me. He's a good spy if we can't kill him, eh? What do you think to that?
Yes, master. And listen.
Nothing in there.
Lord? Attack!
There we go. Mind you, I better be careful I don't get too stretched because we really need another army up here.
This, brave warriors, is a good time for a prayer to the gods. Better than that, it's a good time to sharpen your swords, just in case the gods are deaf.
With my orders!
Excuse me. Right then.
Slinger! Slinger! Units! Tight formation!
Okay. General. That should do it. Send you in there.
General! Warriors! Forward!
General! March!
Our warriors have taken the walls! Now the streets will run with blood!
I don't like that these the units sort of like break up like that. It's a bit strange. It seems to be happening quite a lot nowadays.
Warriors! Radir Aquil!
Units! 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 Double time!
Take them off scummers, maybe they'll move a bit. The ground must be icy. Look at the way the feet are slipping. Why are you running into them? I thought they were going to attack them there. I don't know what's going on here.
Enemy army runs! Now hunt them down!
Units! Units! Stop!
Warriors! Forward!
Destroy them! General! Stand and fight!
Speed up, finish them off.
We need fight no more. The enemy are in full flight, and the victory is yours.
All right, there we go. And that's another little settlement added to the conquests.
Settlement captured.
We'll occupy it. That's no good to us, is it? A corner. And we don't want a phoner, I don't think. Oh well, we'll leave it there for now. And I think that'll do us.
General.
Okay, he gets more. Famous warrior now. He's certainly picking him up. If he picks him up that easy, if we kill one sort of battalion in a settlement and he gets a famous warrior for it. Amazing. Okay then, right, we'll leave it there. We'll take Nemausus in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.